Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala clearly said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا. Allah will always forgive every single sin that you've ever committed. Even if it was a repeat, He will still forgive it. Every time you fall, get up and walk again. The losers are those whom when they fall, they don't get up. And the losers are those whom when they fall, they've gotten up and they're walking, and someone keeps telling them, you're not walking, you're actually a fallen person. But I'm not. I've gotten up and I'm walking. Subhanallah. I'm trying again. So if you fall again, get up again. If you fall a third time, get up a third time, and a fourth, and a tenth. But turn to Allah and don't lose hope in His mercy. We don't sin out of defiance of our Maker. We sin out of the weakness of human nature. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from sin.